The question for our time as well as the past is, how are human intervention and the global and local changes in environmental conditions connected? Man shapes nature, intervenes in it, and changes it in a way that has never been seen before in history of the Earth. Our online discussions focus on the local triggers and ramifications of environmental and climate change. Research into the past provides key data for understanding global climate change and its consequences for cultural heritage. Scholars of different disciplines and from all over the world will discuss the topic during our next 6 meetings.
We can already see and observe changes in the climate that are having an impact on the places that we look after.
In total, we found 40 World Heritage sites to be at risk until 2100.
Temperatures rise in unprecedented speed, tying permafrost and melting down sea ice alike. And this does heavily affect the archaeological heritage.
And it gets worse. The permafrost warms, chemical and bacterial decay processes will start to accelerate. In large parts of Alaska, at least, permafrost degradation is essentially an existential threat to archaeological sites as we've known them. And it's a rapid one.
You know, archaeologists that are standing there, they're part of the society around them too. So we have kids, families, and all these things. So we see the changes directly. And of course, we are worried about what we're seeing.
The long duration of climate change, I think we have to sort of, you know, compared to today's climate change, we know we have it in the media, we know it's abrupt, it's happening quickly, things are happening. But for them, it was a totally different matter. And I think this is something that we need to discuss also with regard to today's climate change.